All right, everybody, Jeff Carter here again in Blackpool, and it's very sunny and the skies are blue. And have a guess who I'm with today?
The MacMaster!
That's him, the MacMaster. And the reason I'm here with you today, mate, I remember you going to a place and getting a burger for just £1.
Do you want to show you where it is?
I'd love to find out where it is, because I want to film it and I want to eat it and I want to love it.
Oh, you will.
Will I?
Oh, yeah.
Just £1. How did they do it for that?
You have to ask Chris Higgitt himself.
All right, then. Show us where it is, then. I'm starving now. You've had me walking all over the place. I want this £1 burger.
It's this way.
Which way?
Not far. Forward onwards.
Just down the road.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I've walked over 8,000 steps already.
Well, that's enough calories to have a £1 burger then, isn't it?
A £1 burger. Whoa. You've had one before, haven't you?
Yeah, and I tell you what. Well, you're going to mark it out of 10. I tell you what. Wow.
Me and my shadow. Walking down the avenue. Right, okay, apparently it's just down here now, opposite the Central Pier. So we'll do some more filming round the corner, shall we?
Yep, come on, onwards.
What? Onwards, my friends.
My line.
Oh, sorry. Whoops-a-daisy. And we're going to do a left here, right? Somewhere. Beyond the sea, my burger's waiting for me. Big Lee, he's gone mad since he's seen that woman dancing before, right? The incredible dancing woman. Watch him. Look, he's off.
I'm dancing. It's good.
He's gone puddled him lately. He's gone round a bend. He's Spanish maracas.
He's catching, you know, since I saw that woman.
He's crackers. Right, so we just go down here now. And I think it's the Stanley Pub it used to be called, but it's now called the Stanley Show Bar. We're just round the corner there now, and it's just £1 for a fantastic burger. So, there's where we're going. So, here we are, folks, on Dale Street. And your burger joint's just there.
¶¶
place.
It is.
Right. Oh, God, I've made it down. Look who it is.
Yep.
It's the dog. Oh, I can't remember what your name is. Jeff, isn't it?
Yes.
That's Jeff. I'll see you, man. I've waited for you to turn up. You think I'll be with you in a second, Jeff?
All right,
this
mate.
Young man comes in every day for his stinky burger. Wow. There's his lunch. Look at that. A quid. Can you believe it? A quid. That would cost you a fiver on the front, a tenner in London. How much would that be in Benidorm?
Oh, at least €4.
At least €4. That's for you, young man. Thank now, this you. Man, every day, comes in for a stinky burger. It's a burger with onions, garlic mayonnaise, and hot chilli sauce.
Wow.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Now, that's what you call hot chilli sauce.
Blimey.
I tell you, it's got a lovely taste to it. My God, it does not burn you, man. But this guy, hard as nails, every day. So he gets his stinky burger and his massive slush for how much? £2. Can you believe it? I don't know what that's in euros. What's that in euros nowadays?
Oh, £2.
£2
I've got a clue.
£10 it even.
We're in Blackpool, we're not in Spain. And I've got, who knows, does £2. £2 here can buy you two burgers.
Right, Chris. I'll just serve this young lady
first. Yeah, you
first.
Can serve that young lady as
well. We'll get real customers well done first, and we'll come to you later. Only joking, only joking. I love the man, really.
He's only trying to keep me here for a fortnight.
Oh, yeah?
That's, you get 14 burgers.
Right, I've got £2, so whatever we're going to get for that is what we're going to get for that. I want onions on mine. What do you want on yours?
I think I'll have a little bit of onions and some ketchup as well.
Yeah, barbecue. Yeah. No worries. Yeah.
Onions, oh yeah.
I believe you to
say. Yeah, an Irish town. Are you ready? Film this.
See?
Dublin. How about that then? And here's a northwest town. Altrincham. Oh, God. Hey, don't worry.
What 50 please, young lady?
Don't worry, Chris, I'm here all week.
You're here all week, are you? There you go, young lady. Thanks, thank you very much.
That's it. Addingham. Yeah. See you soon, mate.
See, guys, it doesn't matter how important you are here, yeah, even if you've got Jeff and the cameraman himself, the MacMaster himself, you still have to wait in the queue here in Blackpool. Right, what can I get you?
I would like two of your fantastic burgers with onions, please. And Lee wants tomato ketchup, and I want a little bit of tomato ketchup and a bit of mustard.
Mustard.
Ooh.
That's posh, isn't it? It's not mustard, it's mustard.
Ooh, look at that.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, get on
that.
There, Lee. Look at them, frazzling away. Wow. Fantastic.
And don't forget, we get the buns on there as well. Crisp the buns up a little bit.
That's
for
it.
You.
Crisp the crisp.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
So I hear you're becoming more popular than that MacMaster person, aren't you?
Oh no, I'm miles behind him. Oh, he works every day. He's a machine.
He is.
I have a few days a week off me. Yeah. I'm just here, there and everywhere. I'm like the Scarlet Pimpernel. Tell you what, I'm here today because of the MacMaster. He said you've got to go and try one of Chris's burgers. They're only a quid.
Have I mentioned a pound?
Yeah.
I've seen on TV, I've seen on YouTube, I've seen on TikTok. There you go, just a quid for that. That's the one with red sauce and mustard.
Thank you, mustard.
Mustard, because he's very posh.
Yes, you're not wrong. And Lee's is on its way right now.
And here's Lee's.
You even get it wrapped in a nice little wrapper.
You do?
I said a hip hop. Do you hear it? Hip it, hip it, hip, hip hop. You don't
that's
stop rocking.
Who
no does? Quattro, cinco, trezio.
Merci beaucoup, mon ami.
And here we go. Hey, Mo, hey, Mo, hey, Mo. Mickey Mouse. How about that then? Don't know which one it is. There it is. There's the mustard. There's the tomato ketchup. How about that then? Two dabs. Fantastic. Cheers, Chris.
Mike, great to meet you finally. There you go, I've now made it, now you're here. Forget the MacMaster, I've got you here now. This is the upcoming, this is the new MacMaster.
Well, tell
you
what,
if you like this video, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe.
Fantastic, well done, Chris. We'll be back.
See you later, guys.
Take care, my friend. And the main thing is, keep smiling. Wow. For a quid?
Get
Oh yeah.
How's that mustard?
Mustard spot on. Onions, burger. The buns are nice and soft. Wonderful. And for £1. Wow. Fantastic.
I remember this. Here we go. Oh, hey. That's proper. The bread, nice and fresh. The burger, spot on. Got the onions in there. Love the onions in there. It's absolutely gorgeous. But, Jeff, you've got a market out of 10, my friend.
Yep. Right then, here's me holding my own camera. It's all right, look at it, fantastic. And I'm telling you now, wow. I'm going to say, it's a definite 10 out of 10 for me.
Is that a 10 out of 10 I hear? Lee, what happened to your score?
I gave you a 9.
A 9? How can you give me a 9? Everybody give me a 10 except for you. You've got high standards, have you?
I'll tell you what, I'll give you...
Do I get an 11 for this one to make up for the one you owe me?
9.5.
I remember why he gave me a 9 the last time.
Why is that, Chris?
He was complaining I don't take card. It's a quid, and he wanted me to take card on a quid. How can I do it for a quid and then also have to pay card rates?
I'll tell you what.
Come on. I wanted 11 this time to make up for the one you owe me.
Wait a minute, here we go.
One more mouthful, come on and decide.
Actually, it's a 10 plus.
Yeah! And don't forget, cash is king. Oh, I tell you what, thanks for showing me that place, Lee.
I tell you what, that's a gem, that is.
Isn't it?
I would say a hidden gem, but it's not hidden anymore.
Not anymore. And I tell you something, for £1, with all the onions and that soft bun, and the mustard and the ketchup, all for a quid, you can't beat that, especially in Blackpool.
Especially when you're paying.
You're not wrong, it just cost me £2 then. Anyway, listen, if you liked the video, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Don't forget to leave your comments in the comments thing below. And don't forget to subscribe. And what do they need to do, Lee?
Click that little bell for notifications.
Yeah, we love it when you do that, don't we?
We do.
And we're going to have a little walk onto the front now and do a bit of sunbathing because the sun's out. So the main thing we're going to say is, and the main thing is,
keep smiling.